Parasites in dogs are very common if they are not dewormed to animals or take preventive measures. However, it is also possible that you can contract them even though they have taken all the necessary measures, since they inhabit the places they usually frequent, such as forests or gardens, and even in food. There are two general types of parasites, external and internal. The former refer to fleas and ticks, while the internal ones can be worms or other microscopic parasites. If you are worried that your dog may adopt one of them, keep watching and discover how to know if your dog has parasites. 1. External parasites. The external parasites correspond to all those that inhabit the dog's fur. Some of them stay in our can to feed on their blood, as it is the case of fleas, ticks, lice, bed bugs, black flies and mosquitoes, above all. Others do not sting but produce other infectious, annoying and dangerous skin diseases that must be treated urgently, such as scabies mites, screwworm or tourasalo, among others. In general, the most common external parasites in dogs are fleas, rags and scabies mites, but others can also affect you. You will see that itching and rough scratching is one of the common symptoms in all external parasites. If you see it in your dog, go to the vet immediately. 2. Internal parasites. The internal parasites are more difficult to identify than the previous ones, since they reside in the internal organs of our dog. In general, they tend to lodge in the intestines, lungs, kidneys and muscles of the dog and feed on their blood, nutrients, etc. The roundworms are the most common of all internal parasites, and tend to lodge in the intestines, although they can also migrate to the respiratory system, causing gastrointestinal and respiratory problems, especially. They are long and round and tend to be transmitted through feces, from breast milk in the case of puppies or, even during the gestation process if the mother was not dewormed and is infected by these parasites. The flatworms are short and have a flattened body. Its favorite organs are the small intestine, gallbladder, liver, mesenteric veins and liver pathways. This type of parasites, in addition, are usually ingested by other external parasites, such as fleas, and put the eggs inside. In both cases, the eggs of the parasites come out through the dog's feces, which is why this is the main source of infection. It is not necessary that the dog eat them. It is enough to smell them. 3. Symptoms of internal parasites. The most common symptoms of dogs with internal parasites are vomiting, diarrhea, in severe cases accompanied by blood, cough, voracious appetite, weight loss, decay of the spirit, dry fur, worn and bad looking. Lick the anus frequently. Sitting and scratching the anus. Eczema on the skin, not always. Abnormal stools. In some cases, anemia and fertility disorders. Bulky belly. If your dog has any of these symptoms, you should go to your veterinarian to perform a stool test and relevant tests, diagnose the type of parasites you have and provide you with the most appropriate treatment. If your dog is a puppy, you should still be more careful, because its immovable system is weaker and this type of parasites can even kill them. For dog lovers who wanted to make a rewarding and meaningful difference in the lives of dogs, the secret ingredient to becoming a successful dog trainer is here. Click on the link below. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel, comment, and share the video. Thanks.